Then we get into the rotation. So a lot of times we tell you to do the right side first, but whichever side is the easiest, I would recommend doing that first. Working your way from the bottom, inferior to superior. Reposition the hands. Again, 2 to 3 times. As you're going through, you may kind of focus on certain areas that are a little bit more restricted.